Parliament in September last year approved a motion for the takeover 4 years after Mountains of the Moon University's private administration had written to the government to turn the university into a public institution. The cost of running the university had become too high. Today, the Ministry of Education signed a memorandum of understanding with the Board of Trustees of the university as one of the final steps for the official takeover by the government. The news of the takeover was received with happiness by this university's students who described it as long overdue.
For the government to take over Mountains of the Moon University as a public university fully, it has been a long-awaited prayer from the constituency of Mountains of the Moon University as a university. We as students, leaders and students fraternity at large, we feel like the moment the government takes over the university library, computer laboratory, they will be equipped. And the moment they're equipped, it's when the excellence in the teaching, in the research and the community engagement will be fulfilled.
Osbert Arinda, the University Guild president, said the move by the government to take over the university comes with a number of opportunities, such as scholarships.
University is a public university. We're going to get scholarships from the government. If we get scholarships from the government, which means parents have been saved partly, if not fully. That's what we're fighting for. The moment the university, as the government has taken over our university, we feel like we as Students Guild, we have the capacity to write any wish looking for a support, either a resource or any other in any type.
To help the entire community at large. For example, we shall see more of the non-teaching staff from our community itself getting employed. Our university as well will be enhanced in terms of research.
Lucky Baguma, the University Guild speaker, says students have been struggling to get internship posts in government facilities, especially the medical students.
Science students have been suffering every time with their internship or work, even with other practical work, going to Fort Regional Referral Hospital. I think with the government takeover, we shall be able to even have our own hospital as well, whereby our students could be doing their practical work from there without every time moving to other hospitals.
Blessing not only to the university but to the community at large, because business, we are looking at our people around, the income is going to be increased because there will be very many business opportunities, which is a blessing to our community and the people at large.
On the 10th of this month, students at the same university were engaged in running battles with the police. They were protesting failure by the university leadership to organize lectures. They hope with the government take over, such incidents will be history.
And then the other issue that has been affecting us, that I'm sure with the takeover of the university that we'll get helped with, is the functional fees. I'm sure it will be revised as well, because we have seen many universities. We had our neighbors, BSU, they raised their functional fees. So we hope that with the takeover of the university, or maybe even this one will be looked at, even this surcharge that we are crying every now and then, we hoped that now with the government takeover.
Report by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.